that as the day continues. Stand by for more information on that. In Georgia, Donald Trump leads by 18,000 votes. Not very much. That has been changing all morning long. We just learned there's 50,000 votes left in that state. If Joe Biden hits 70%,